that we have only leased out and begun to explore 2% of our outer continental shelf for oil. There are vast supplies yet to be found. Our government has, in the last year or so, taken out of multiple use millions of acres of public lands that probably 70% of the potential oil in the United States is probably hidden in those lands, and no one is allowed to even go and explore to find out if it is there. This is particularly true of the recent efforts to shut down part of Alaska.